This episode of Tekzilla Bytes is brought to you by Squarespace. Welcome to Tekzilla Bytes, feeding your tech hunger fast. I'm Patrick Norton, and have you looked around lately? Celebrity hackings are happening all the time. Whoa, nude selfies. It's kind of scary, people, which is why I'm thinking everybody should start to take security a little more seriously, myself included. Sure, I've got a password manager, I run two-factor authentication on every account I have that offers it, but I do have one seriously weak area, locking down my computer. My work laptop is logged into all of my accounts pretty much all the time. I do have OS X's built-in screen lock enabled, but that's a couple of minutes my computer is left vulnerable if I walk away. This could be bad news if someone in the office wants to create some mayhem for me, which could be as mild as emailing everybody in the office something rude, or as serious as charging a few things to my Amazon account or looking at my bank info. There has to be a better way, and hey, we're talking about computers here, so thankfully there is. Check out Handylock. Great name, by the way. This cool little Mac app uses your phone or any other Bluetooth device as a key that locks your screen. The idea is that if you walk away from the computer with your phone in your pocket, the computer will automatically lock itself down. Pretty cool, right? Setup is super simple. Once you download Handylock, open it up. This program is an additional screen that can be used in conjunction with the built-in screen lock. This means you'll need to set a new password in case you don't have your phone handy. So set a new password and then go into device config. I found everything worked much better if you configure Bluetooth within the application. Next, click select and make sure your phone's Bluetooth is on and in discoverable mode and pair things up. Once you're paired up, the app's gonna ask you to place your phone where it will normally be located so it can get calibration data. From there, you can play with the distance and reaction sliders to fit what works with your environment. 2 feet away from your screen, 10 feet away from your screen, head over to the options tab. You can start it on login, hide the application, and set the display sleep delay. Sometimes you might have to restart the application for changes to take effect, but after that, you are golden. Walk away from your computer and it will lock. Walk back and it unlocks. So easy. You know what else is easy? Building your own website. You can create your new website in minutes with Squarespace. Squarespace.com is the all-in-one platform that makes it easy and fast to create your own professional website, portfolio, or online store. They offer beautiful designs, drag and drop content, and 24/7 support. Plans start at just $8 a month and include a free domain if you sign up for a year. Take a free trial and get 10% off. Go to squarespace.com and enter the offer code Tekzilla when you check out. A better web starts with your website, and it starts with squarespace.com, and get that discount with Tekzilla. All right, hopefully this has helped some of you people out there. You got a program that you like better or a Windows alternative? Let me know. I'll be hanging out in the comments, or you can tweet at Tekzilla. Hey, you want to see Michael Hand and I school Ross Everett with some sweet life hacks? Check out this episode of The New Show. We're going to teach him how to secure his computer and deliver massive shocks from a couple of old IKEA mixing bowls. I'm Patrick Norton, and thank you so much for watching this episode of Tekzilla Bytes.